So Kuno Lanu getting ready to jump at center against Brittany Winborn. Now the official getting ready to throw the ball up in the air. That is Kelly Johnson. Now the tip-off, and it's won by UAB. Here's a back pass to Black. Chelsea Black moving to the forecourt. Along the right side, now hands to Duffelmeyer. Now goes to the left wing side. Driving to the right is Kuzmanic. Gets it back out near the midcourt by the Black. One bounce pass down low to Winborn. Cross-court left side. Now taking the drive is Farmer, and her driving shot is knocked out of bounds. Last touch by UTSA. Farmer trying to drive to the basket, and now it's going to be Duffelmeyer to inbound for the Blazers. From underneath, throw a basket. Mitchell called with the hands up. A lot pass to Winborn Lane. She better hurry to get out of there. Right side now, Duffelmeyer, three-pointer. Hits for a bounce to left. Rebound, Winborn. From the left baseline, bounce pass right side, taken by Farmer Finks. Cuts to the left. Cross-cut left side, Kuzmanic. Her three-pointer is short. It is rebounded by Mitchell Cole of the Roadrunners. They have their first possession of the game, moving from right to left. Across the midcourt line is Ergot, getting a screen for Thornton, dribbling to the right baseline. Now hands in the right corner to Heineman. Picked up by Kuzmanic, goes top of the key to Alana, driving to the right baseline. Lost the handle, it's loose. Now trying to go after it is Thornton, along with Bianca Duffelmeyer. And it looks like a jump ball. Now they say a lane violation called against the Roadrunners. And now the Blazers will up out of the backcourt. Black with the ball across the midcourt line with 9:05 to go in the first quarter. Now gets the screen, cuts to the left of the circle. Now hands to Kuzmanic. Now top of the key. It is taken down by Farber. Her jumper is no good. And the rebound taken off now by Ergot of UTSA. Now hands top of the key to Alano. Along the left side of Heineman. Right of the circle for Thornton. Does not shoot. Now hands to Mitchell Cole. Nyasha left of the circle to Alano. 60 to shoot. A drop pass for Ergot. Lob pass underneath down to Mitchell Cole. And as she went after the ball, contact was made. And a pushing foul on UAB. It's on Bianca Duffelmeyer, so Duffelmeyer will be called for a first and the first team foul on UAB. So the Roadrunners will get a new 30 as Ergot will inbound from underneath thrown basket. Mateo looking around, Black watching her, now hands to Alano, left baseline, cuts to her right, now spinning, does not shoot, left corner Mitchell Cole fakes, dribbles to left baseline, goes up for a driving layup, that's no good, rebound off the hands of Thornton and saved by Farmer to the hands of Black, UAB with the ball. Chelsea Black to the forecourt on the right side. Hands down to Duffelmeyer. Cross-court left side down to Farmer. Turnaround jump. Hits to a bounce right. Rebound. Winborn off the back of the rim. No good. That rebound taken off by Thornton of the Roadrunners. 8:09 to go. First quarter, no score. Now Thornton on the left wing side for Heineman. Cutting to a right. Almost pawned the ball at the top of the key. Now goes to the right wing to Alano. Hands to Mitchell Cole. Dribbling to a left. Now met by Duffelmeyer. Hands to Thornton. Now she gives to Ergot, give a go to Thornton in the lane, cuts to a right, faking, ball knocked out of her hands, and loose, picked up by Ergot, four to shoot, top of the key, three-pointer, hits the rim, and it bounces in front of the lane, and is controlled now by Winborn of UAB. And it goes to Black, across the midcourt line for the Blazers, picked up by Ergot, outside it goes to Winborn. Now a pass to the right side for Duffelmeyer, trying to go inside to the whistle on the play. And a three-second violation called on UAB. 7:34 to go. And the first quarter, a slow start for both teams. Nothing-nothing game. Ergot looking to the bench for instructions. She dribbles across the timeline. Slowing down the dribble, now hands right wing for Mitchell Cole. Cuts to left. At the foul line, doesn't shoot. Outside on the left wing to Heideman. Heideman picked up by Kuzmanic. Here's the three-pointer. It's good. That's a specialty. Heideman knocks down a three, and the Roadrunners up 3-0. 7:08 to go in the first quarter as Tisha Smith getting set to report in for the Roadrunners. Black on the left wing for Kuzmanic. Kuzmanic cuts to the right, getting around the screen. Drives to the right baseline, hook shot, hits the rim, bounce to left. Rebound, Mitchell Cole. It's Roadrunner ball. Ahead to Ergot. Cross to midcourt line. On the left wing for Heideman. Picked up by Duffelmeyer. Cuts to the right at the foul line. Bounce pass, right baseline to Thornton. Driving hook shot off the glass, no good. And the rebound taken off down by Duffelmeyer of UAB. With Kuzmanic to her left. Now snaps the dribble, hands top of the key for Farmer. Farmer fakes. Now on the right side of Black, 22 to shoot. Cutting to her right. Jumper from 15. Hits rim, bounce to left. Rebound chased down by Heideman and the Roadrunners have it. 6.5 to go in this first quarter. And only 3 points and three-pointer by Heideman. But the Roadrunners lead 3-0. Mitchell Cole dribbling to her left to the foul line. Does not shoot. A one-bounce pass for Heideman. On the left wing side, Cross-court, right side of Lando. Short jumper, right baseline. No good. And the rebound taken up by Winborn. Both teams continue to be cold as far as shooting is concerned. Now on the forecourt on the right side, Bianca Duffelmeyer. Cross-court, now to the top of the key for Chelsea Black. Cutting to her right. She's from Bessemer, Alabama. And the right corner, Kuzmanic underneath down to Winborn. Double team, driving shot. Good! Off the glass and in from the right baseline. And it's a 3-2 lead for UTSA. Immediately, timeout called by the Roadrunners. So we'll take a timeout. Just under 6 minutes to go in the first quarter. Again, a low-scoring ball game almost 4 minutes into the game. Only a combined 5 points, but UTSA leads it 3-2. We'll be back. This is Roadrunner Basketball on GoUTSA.com. And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Stu Paul with you from the Convocation Center. We have a combined 11 shots. UAB 0 for 7 until that driving layup by Winborn. And she already has 4 rebounds. Brittany Winborn, who's a 6 foot forward from Birmingham. And she led the team in rebounds in 7 games last year. The Roadrunners getting a three-pointer from Carly Hanneman. And so far, Nyasia Mitchell-Cole has 2 rebounds. And Luby Lekonsek finishing up his compensation. Shooting has been slow on both sides. Roadrunners hoping to snap a 4-game losing streak. Losing their last 2 on the road to North Texas and Rice, respectively, and then dropping the 2 previous games at home to Texas Southern. And before that, UT Arlington. Air gobble inbound in the backcourt. The inbounds to Crystal Chittermere is in for the first time. Along with Kasha Kijoska and Tisha Smith for UTSA. Across the midcourt line is Air got a lot past to Smith. Now in the right corner, Heidemann. She'll try for 3. Hits the rim, bounce to left. And the rebound taken off now by UAB. In for the first time as well as Diamond Webb, who grabbed the rebound. Now to Black on the left wing side now for Lewis. Now on the right side, Kuzmanic, who's double-teamed. A one-bounce pass to Webb. Top of the key to Black. Roadrunners lead, 3-2, 15 on the shot clock. Lob pass down low and taken by Kayla Anderson. And a traveling violation on Kayla Anderson, a 6'1 senior forward from Hoover, Alabama, just outside Birmingham. Good double-teaming by the Roadrunners as Ergot brings the ball up for the Roadrunners. Top of the key, Kijoska, who's from Poland. On the left-wing side for Chittermere, cutting to a right. Right of the circle for Smith. Puts the ball on the floor. Now hands to Heidemann, who fakes. Cuts to her left. Tries to get it on Anderson. Running one-handed. No good. Rebound Smith for the Roadrunners. As of late, they've been doing a good job on the offensive boards. 5 minutes to go. First quarter. Roadrunners lead 3-2 in San Antonio. Smith. Left wing side of Chittermere. Cuts to her right. Met by Anderson. Pulls up in the lane. Jumper is good by Crystal Chittermere. Her first shot and her first bucket. And the Roadrunners lead 5-2. 4:45 to go in the first quarter. Chelsea Black across the midcourt line, wearing number 21. High post left to circle Kuzmanic. Now hands to Webb, top of the key to Anderson. Anderson looking around, one fast pass taken by Tierra Lewis. A driving shot, good on the reverse. Reverse layup by Tierra Lewis. And it's a 5-4 lead for UTSA with 4:26 to play, first quarter. Ergot dribbling near the midcourt line. Hands left to the circle for Kijoska. On the left wing to Heidemann. Dribbles to her right with the right hand dribble. Top of the key to Smith. Right wing feed to Chittermere. 15 to shoot. Dribbling to the right side. Short jumper hits the rim. Bounce to left. Rebound Webb. And now UAB with a chance to take the lead. Here's Black with the ball. On the left wing side for Kuzmanic. Back to Black. Top of the key. Does not shoot. Looking around. Right of the circle on the high post to Webb. Now feeds to Lewis. Cutting to a left for a shot. Rejected by Heidemann. Smith also helping out. And it goes out of bounds. Substitution. Coming in for the first time, Janica Williams, the 5'6 junior guard from Memphis. Sitting down is Deanna Kuzmanic. So Kuzmanic has not scored. Alexis Dukes in for UTSA. Now blocked with the inbounds pass to Webb on the right wing side. Taken out by Lewis. Back out top of key to Black. Dribbling to right baseline, faking. Hook shot rejected by Tisha Smith. Recovered though by Black. 5 on the shot clock. Outside now. It goes to Williams. One to shoot. She better hurry, and she forgot about the shot clock. So a shot clock violation is called on UAB. Good defense again by the Roadrunners. Another turnover for the Blazers. As Kedroska inbounds to Alexis Duke. She had an 18-point performance in the opener against Texas back in November. Duke's top of the key, met by Tierra Lewis. Now a high post left to the circle, a pass to Smith, dribbling to a left, guarded by Innocent. Driving shot around the rim and in, count the basket, and Tisha Smith is fouled. Good move by Smith, and the foul will be on UAB. It is on Kyla Anderson. So Anderson committing her first and the second team foul on the Blazers. So Tisha Smith is averaging 12.6 points a game, is at the foul line. 64% free throw shooter. She has improved somewhat at the foul line. Arcing free throw is short, though. Rebound chased down by Lewis, and she got bumped by Smith, and Tisha Smith will be called for an immediate foul. So she made contact with Lewis as they both went after the rebound on that missed foul shot. So Smith commits her first team foul number one on UTSA in the first quarter. 3:22 remaining. Quarter number one from San Antonio. UTSA 7. UAB 4, and the Blazers with the ball. The inbounds to Black. Watching the double team in the midcourt line. Pass batted away, but Black recovers. A lob pass to the forecourt to Webb on the left wing side to Lewis. Dribbling to the left baseline. Met by Kedroska. Outside to Black with 17 to shoot. Right side now. It is taken by Williams. Lobs it underneath now for a windboard. Is forced back to the right side. Hands back to Williams. Down the shot clock. And the ball is thrown away and out of bounds. Three of the last four possessions, UAB has turned the ball over as the Roadrunners trap and double teaming has gotten to UAB quite a bit in this first quarter. We're just under 3 minutes remaining in the first quarter. UTSA up 7-4. Just in 4 minutes into the game, we only had a combined 5 points. Ergot driving to the right baseline toward the basket. Now hands to Mitchell Cole. Left corner, Kedroska. Three-pointer. Hits the rim, bounce to the right. And rebound taken off down by Woodboard of UAB. Head down goes to Black. Black across the midcourt line, top of the key, Woodboard, lob underneath the Webb, fakes, driving layup is good. She got a step on Kedroska. Webb really bustled her way in, so the 6'1 senior from Flint has cut the Roadrunners' lead to 7-6. We're down to 2:24 to play in quarter number one from San Antonio. Air got top of the key, Kedroska dribbling in the lane, pulls up, jumper rejected by Woodboard and out of bounds. Kedroska had no idea that Woodboard was sneaking right behind her and Fly swatted that ball away. Bianca Dukemeyer is back in. And Deanna Kuzmanic back in for UAB. Tisha Smith back in. Kasia Kedroska will sit down. 15 seconds to shoot for UTSA. As Ergot will inbound. Matilda Ergot looking around. Hands on the left side to shoot him in with 14 to shoot. She's picked up by Tierra Lewis. Trying to find Smith underneath tonight. Back out it goes to Ergot. Wants somebody to move around the perimeter. Cuts to her right, gets the screen from Smith. Pulls up jumper from 15, right side. Runs the basket. Rebound to Demir. Roadrunners with their second offensive rebound. Just under two to play in the first quarter. Ergot with the ball for the Roadrunners. Feeds to Mitchell Cole. In the right side, it goes to Chittimer. Cuts to a left, pulls up in the lane. Jumper is short. And rebound taken off by Tierra Lewis of the Blazers. Dribbling out of the back corner, across the midcourt line. Now hands to Kuzmanic, top of the key to Webb. Over on the left wing side for Dufelmeyer. Now stops the dribble, back to Webb on the left wing, and return to Dufelmeyer. Left of the circle, picked up by Mitchell Cole. 60 on the shot clock, dribbling to a right. Bounce past the lane to Lewis. Lewis double team, and a driving shot is good, but it will not count. And she got tied up. So possession arrow in favor of the Roadrunners. So Lewis got tied up. Sarah Anastasieska, who did not make the Texas road trip, back in replacing Crystal Chittimer, who leads with 2 points. Lotta will inbound to Ergot. Up front, Smith, Anastasieska, and Mitchell Cole for the Roadrunners. They lead 7-6, 1:25 to play in the first quarter. Anastasieska tries to shoot. She's got it. 15 feet out left side. Anastasieska with her first bucket. The Roadrunners up by 3, 9-6, 1:13 to go in the first quarter. Kuzmanic across the midcourt line. Hands on the right wing to Lewis. Guarded by Anastasieska. Now men on switch by Smith. Back out to Kuzmanic, dribbling to her left. Left to the circle of the Webb. Outside to Dufelmeyer. Now back to Webb in the left corner. A return now taken by Kuzmanic back to Webb. Nine to shoot. Driving toward the lane against Olano and knocks Olano down. And Webb will be called for the offensive foul. That's the first of the 13 foul on the Blazers in this first quarter. 54 seconds to go. Roadrunners with the ball. They'll have 26 to get off a shot now as Ergot crossed the timeline. A long pass right in the circle for Olano. Back to Ergot, who lost the handle and now tries to retrieve the ball underneath the basket, but stepped out of bounds. So now UAB will take over. The inbounds goes to Deanna Kuzmanic. Kuzmanic dribbling across the midcourt line. Freshman guard hands on the left wing now for Lewis, cutting to a left double team. And now she slips. And I think she might have tried to call for a timeout. Nope. There's a foul on Anastasieska. Foul on Anastasieska. That's her first. Roadrunners with their second team foul. Dufelmeyer will inbound. Mitchell Cole with the hands up. Still looking. Now a lob pass near the midcourt line to Lewis. Now hands on the right side for Dufelmeyer. She'll try for a three-pointer around the rim. No good. Rebound in the lane. Taken off by Tisha Smith of UTSA. Roadrunners will play for one last shot. Ergot in the forecourt on the left side to Mitchell Cole. Cutting to right, goes to the foul line. Right side to Anastasieska. Couldn't handle the pass, but recovered. 14 seconds to go. Stops at the right of the circle. Down low, Olano. Hook shot in the lane. Around the rim and in. Akuno Olano with the hook shot. 7 seconds to go. Kuzmic, left wing side. Taken out by Lewis with 3 seconds. Does the shoot outside to Kuzmanic. Now decides to shoot. Three-pointer deflected short at the buzzer. One quarter of the books. From the Convocation Center on the campus of UTSA in San Antonio, Texas, with the score, the UTSA Roadrunners 11 and the UAB Blazers 6. Second quarter action will begin momentarily. This is Roadrunner Basketball, GoUTSA.com. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We are getting set to start the second quarter from the Convocation Center. Stu Paul with you as both teams are out on the court right now. Bianca Dufelmeyer, the 5'6 redshirt senior, will inbounds to Chelsea Black. Across the midcourt line, watched by Ergot as we start the second quarter. Along the right sideline, hands to the right corner, Kuzmanic. Down low to Winborn, double team, spinning on the right baseline. Bounce pass out to Kuzmanic. Short jumper right side, deflected, off the glass, no good. And the rebound bounce back out to Black. 12 seconds to shoot, that shot did not hit the rim. Black getting a screen from Winborn. Top of the key, now hands left to the circle. And taken out by Farmer, now feeds to the left corner to Dufelmeyer back to Farmer. Shot no good. Rebound Roadrunners. And should have been with the ball. Bounce pass to the forecourt to Dukes, who's dribbling near center court. Opening minute of play. Second quarter. Gets around the double screen. Cuts to left. Now a whistle away from the ball. It looks like an offensive foul. Blocking foul on Jesse Thornton. So Thornton will be called for her first. And the first team foul. UTSA shot 31% for the field in the first quarter, 5 of 16, while UAB shot 20%, 3 for 15. Black bringing the ball up now to Dufelmeyer. Bounce pass top of the key. Taken out by Farmer, cutting to a right. Now hands to Dufelmeyer. Bounce pass to Black. Good defensive screen by the Roadrunners. Now Kuzmanic, crest guard right side, Dufelmeyer. Three-pointer around the rim. It doesn't go. Rebound tapped to the hands of Dukes. Racing up court. Crossed the midcourt line for the Roadrunners. waiting for teammates to get to the forecourt. Duke's dribbling to her left here, center court, hands high post left of the circle for Mitchell Cole. Now to Ergot, cutting to a right. Right of the circle for Alano. One bounce pass for Chittimer. Top of the key, Mitchell Cole. 13 on the shot clock. Hands to Duke off the weave. Left of the circle. Cross court, right side to Alano. Down feeds to Ergot. Seven to shoot. Now left of the circle to Mitchell Cole. Back out to Alano. Three to shoot. Pulls up in the lane. Two on the shot clock. Jumper around the rim and in. Crystal Chittimer with the shot. With two on the shot clock. Her second field goal. She has 4 points. And the Roadrunners up 13-6, their biggest lead. 8-18 to go in the second quarter. Now a jump to left side. Another three-pointer by Deanna Kuzmanic. So Kuzmanic gives UAB their first three-pointer after missing their first four from three-point range. 13-9, Roadrunners up by four. 8:03 to go in the first half. Now Ergot with the ball. Cross-court right of the circle for Alano. One bounce pass to Chittimer. Top of the key to Mitchell Cole. Dribbles to her left. Hands to Dukes in the left wing. Picked up by Black. Give a go down to Mitchell Cole. Goes up for a reverse. That's short. And the rebound taken off now by former of UAB. The outlet pass to Black, who dribbles across the midcourt line. At the top of the circle, spinning to the left of the circle. Now looks around. Bounce pass left corner. Take it down by Kuzmanic, who almost traveled to the lane of Farmer. Short jumper is good. So Kiana Farmer knocking down the short jumper in the left baseline. Farmer with her first bucket after missing her first three shots. Now the Roadrunners lead is 13-11, 7:21 to go in this second quarter. Alano hands to Ergot. Ergot stops the dribble, bounce pass back to Alano. Hook shot is off the glass and in. Good to Alano, getting things going around the baseline and the paint. So Alano now has 4 points. Roadrunners up 15-11, 7:03 to go in the second quarter. Now a jump to left side by UAB doesn't go. Rebound, 4-4. Now Farmer, who slips, gets it out to Duffelmeyer. Now feeds top of the key to Black for the Blazers. Puts the ball on the floor. Now lobs into the right baseline for Windborn. It's double team. Cross court left side. It is taken out by Duffelmeyer. Top of the key to Black. Pulls up at the foul line. Jumper is good by Chelsea Black. So Black with her first bucket. And it's a 15-13 lead for the Roadrunners. 6:35 to go in quarter number two. Dukes holds her hand up for a set play. As she feeds on the left side of Chittimer, cutting to a right. Doesn't shoot outside to Ergot on the right wing. Cutting to a left, getting a screen. Lob down to Mitchell Cole, driving shot around the rim, no good. And the rebound taken by Alano, goes up for a shot off the side of the rim. It doesn't go, but a foul call on UAB. So Alano, in the act of shooting, she will go to the line. Two players on each side getting sent to report in. Foul is on Bianca Duffelmeyer. That's her second first team foul for UAB in the second quarter. So Kuno Alano, who continues to do a good job on the offensive rebounding, out the line for a pair. 68% for the charity stripe, first around the rim, and it doesn't go. She has another one coming. Tierra Lewis back in, along with Diamond Webb, Tisha Smith, back in along with Carly Hanneman, Crystal Chittimer, and Nyjah Mitchell-Cole will take a seat as Alano gets sent for her second. It's up. It is around the rim and in. So Alano makes one out of two, 16-13. Roadrunners lead by three, 6:14 to go in the second quarter. They led by as many as seven. Black at the top of the key. High post left of the circle for Kuzmanic. Cuts to a right, goes to the foul line. Spins outside of Webb on the right wing side of Black. Cutting to the baseline, does a shoot. Outside Webb, top of the key. Kuzmanic dribbling to a right, double team. Now is taken by Webb. Now feeds top of the key for Woodborn. Off the weave to Lewis. Right side jumper, banks it home. Nice shot by Tierra Lewis. Banks it off the glass. So Lewis now with 4 points. 16-15, UTSA up by one. 5:42 to go in the second quarter. Here got top of the key down to Alano along the right wing side. A one bounce pass for Heineman. Top of the key to Tisha Smith. Met by Windborn on the left wing side. Boy, Deuce gets a screen. Shot. No good air ball. And that ball goes out of bounds. So UAB will inbound to the backcourt. Substitution. Whitney Singleton, a 5'6 sophomore guard from Mobile, Alabama, comes in to replace Chelsea Black. So Black leaves with 2 points. Deanna Kuzmanic will inbound. Crystal Chittimer back in for UTSA. Mathilde Ergot will take a seat. Ergot has yet to score, missed on her first two shots in this game. Roadrunners lead 16-15. UAB with the ball. Kuzmanic on the right wing side for Tierra Lewis. Bet by Chittimer. Last the hands up. Took a swipe And now a pass to the right corner for Whitney Singleton. Guarded by Ennis Deskiewicz, 16 to shoot. Now top of the key to Lewis. Lewis on the left wing side for Webb. Watched by Alano, pass batted away and recovered by Kuzmanic on the shot clock in the lane. Jumper is good by Deanna Kuzmanic. She's starting to get hot, and UAB has taken a 17-16 lead. Just under five to go in the first half. Roadrunners have lost four in a row. They need to get it going. Hanneman dribbling at the foul line. Bounce pass down low, right baseline. Smith cuts to the left of the lane. Jumper around the rim, no good. Rebound tipped to the hands of Webb, and the Blazers get it back. Cross drop left side for Singleton. Now a pass intended for Webb on the near side. Picked off by Chittimer, across the midcourt line, dribbling around the back. Waiting for a team to spread out to the offense. Now hands to Anastasiesko on the right wing. Cuts to the left, goes to the lane, driving shot. No good, but she is fouled. Sarah Anastasiesko, who had missed the last two games, is at the line for a pair. Foul is on UAB, so Brittany Winborn, who tried to block the shot, commits the foul. That's the first team foul, number two for UAB. Here in the second quarter. We'll take a timeout now. 4 minutes, 30 seconds left to go in the second quarter from the Convocation Center on the campus of UTSA in San Antonio. It is the UAB Blazers 17, UTSA Roadrunners 16. Roadrunner basketball continues momentarily on GoUTSA.com. Stu Paul with you from the Convocation Center in San Antonio as the cheerleaders are entertaining the crowd right now with 4:30 left to go in the second quarter. And the Blazers now lead it 17-16. They have gone on an 11-5 run against the Roadrunners. UAB taking the lead for the first time just now. But Sarah Anastasiewicz at the line for a pair. Dempsey Thornton back in for the Roadrunners. Roadrunners looking to regain the lead. Anastasiewicz at the line for two. She's from Australia. The first is up and good. Tied at 17 with 4:30 to go. Anastasiewicz has 3 points. Sarah Anastasiewicz, averaging 4 points a game, makes the second. The Roadrunners back on top, 18-17. 4.5 to play in the first half. The inbounds to Kuzmanic. Kuzmanic brings the ball up court with a right-hand dribble. Across the midcourt line, picked up by Hedema at the top of the key. Dribbling the right side in the right corner to Singleton. A bounce pass down low to Webb. Right baseline, double team. Bounce pass intended for Webb, and it's batted away and out of bounds. It looks like it went off the hand of Webb. So the Roadrunners looking to increase their lead to at least three as Curly Hanneman will inbound in the backcourt. Tisha Smith back in for UTSA. Dempsey Thornton will take a seat again. Inbounds on the bounce to Crystal Jittermeer. Across the midcourt line. Now near the top of the key. Hands on the right wing. On the left pass to Anastasiewicz. Dribbling to a left. Hook shot is off the rim and around the rim and in. Second field goal. Anastasiewicz with six. The Roadrunners lead 20-17. Just under four to play in the first half. Kuzmanic picked up by Hedeman on the left wing side for Singleton. Now hands to Webb. Top of the key to Brittany Woodward. On the right wing side, Lewis underneath to Webb. Her hook shot off the front rim after hitting the glass, and it won't go. And Smith has to rebound for the Roadrunners. Now feeds to Chittimer across the midcourt line. Dribbling along the left side. Hands to Anastasiewicz on the left wing. Switching hands on the dribble. Lobs it down low on the left baseline to Smith. Backing in on Winburn. A driving shot around the rim. No good. And we do have a whistle and a foul, and it's going to be on UTSA. And the foul will be on Tisha Smith, and that's her second. Roadrunners with their second team foul. Dempsey Thornton back in. Tisha Smith with a couple of fouls. We'll have to take a seat as The inbounds goes from Dufelmeyer, who's back in, to Deanna Kuzmanic, who's across the midcourt line. Hands left wing side for Lewis. Picked up by Anastasieska, who's wearing number 11. Wants somebody to move. Pass pass, Tapanikito, Winborn. Winborn looking around. Hands to Dufelmeyer, 14 to shoot. Top of the key to Kuzmanic. Now to Webb at the right side to Farmer with 3:06 to go in the first half. Now hands to Dufelmeyer, 5 of the shot clock, right of the circle, right corner down to Farmer. Fakes, dribbles to left with 1 second on the shot clock. No good air ball and a shot clock violation against UAB. The second time that they've been called for a shot clock violation. Roadrunners get it back, a new 30. A lot of inbounds to the backcourt. 2:58 to go in the first half. Roadrunners with the ball and a 20-17 lead. Jennifer to Heineman, who dribbles to her right. Now hands on the right wing to Anastasieska. Gets a screen from Thornton, dribbling to the left baseline, driving hook shot. No good, but once again she is fouled. Twice she's had a hook shot at the left baseline, and twice she has drawn the foul. So the foul is on UAB. And Sarah Anastasieska, who's looked good so far, is at the line for a pair again. Two players getting ready to come back in for UAB. Now Mathilde Aragot getting sent to report back in for the Roadrunners, along with Nyoja Mitchell-Cole. So Brittany Winborn commits the foul, her second. Team foul number 4 in the Blazers. Here's Sarah Anastasieska to the line for a pair. 20-17 UTSA. First is good. Chelsea Black is back in along with number 23, Kayla Anderson. Dufelmeyer and Winborn will take a seat. Winborn, I should say. Picking up two fouls. Roadrunners up 21-17. Second is around the rim and in. Got the bounce to the Roadrunners. Lead 22-17 with 2:46 to go in the second quarter. The inbounds to Black. Bringing the ball up court across the midcourt line. UAB has won 5 in the last 6. A bounce pass on the right wing to Lewis. Trying to find Kuzmanic underneath. Cannot. Top of the key to Black. Met by Ergot. Dribbling to the left of the circle. Spinning. Looking around. 15 to shoot. 2:29 to go in the first half. Now with the ball is Farmer. Dribbling. Picked up by Lana. Turnaround shot. Deflected short. Rebound Thornton. Roadrunners get it back. Ahead it goes to Ergot. Down court. To Anastasieska on the left wing. Back to Ergot. Dribbling to the left of the circle. A return to Anastasieska in the left wing. Dribbling to a left and a whistle. And she got knocked down to the foul on UAB. So the foul is on Chelsea Black. That's her first. And the 14th foul on UAB. So Ergot will inbounds. Pass the 10 for Anastasieska. Knocked away, stolen by Kuzmanic. 2-on-1 break for UAB. Spinning at the left baseline. Cuts to the right in the paint. Picked up by Mitchell Cole. Bounce pass back out to Anderson. Now to Black looking toward the bench. Black dribbling to a right. Hands to Kuzmanic at the right of the circle. Top of the key to Farmer. Now with the ball and driving down the lane, but missing the lamp is Lewis. And the rebound taken off by Mitchell Cole of the Roadrunners. 26 on the shot clock. 1:46 to go on the game clock in quarter number 2. Roadrunners lead by 5. Now a bad pass off the hands of Nyoja Mitchell-Cole and it goes out of bounds. Roadrunners lead 22-17. Kuzmanic will inbound in the backcourt. Sometimes in the transition, the Roadrunners just have made some passes that have been ill-advised. It looked like, I think, Mitchell-Cole might have had a chance to get it, but couldn't. Now Black with the ball for UAB. Chelsea Black hands off to Kuzmanic. Back to Black, dribbling at the top of the key, getting a screen from Farmer. Now hands to Farmer, top of the key, down low to Anderson. Guarded by Thornton, driving shot, good! Off the glass and in by Kayla Anderson. So the 6-1 forward from Hoover, Alabama, cuts the Roadrunners' lead to 3, 22-19, 1:60 to go in the first half. And it's Anastasieska with a bounce pass to the left side to Mitchell Cole, cutting to a right, down low and out goes to Thornton, and a whistle to play. And looks like it's going to go against the Roadrunners as Thornton could not hang on to the pass, the low pass, so Kuzmanic will inbound to Black. 1:06 remaining in the first half. Roadrunners with a 22-19 lead. Farmer at the ball, top of the key. Now dribbles to the foul line. Hands on the right side, Kuzmanic. Dribbling toward the right baseline, cross-court left side. Taken out by Lewis. Back out of the foul line to Farmer. Pulls up ball on jumper. Off the back of the rim, bounce to the left. And the rebound taken off by Anastasieska of UTSA. 20-second differential on the game and the shot clock. 23 on the shot clock, 43 to go on the game clock. Roadrunners lead 22-19. Ergot, a bounce pass to Mitchell Cole. Back to Ergot in the right corner. Picked up now by Black. Bounce pass back out to Mitchell Cole. Dribbling to a left. Left wing side to Alano. Pulls up at the foul line. Jumper hits the rim. Bounce to the left for the rebound. Taken by Farmer of UAB. Cross court to the far left side of Black. Dribbling across the midcourt line. We're down to 22 seconds to go in the first half. Farmer has the ball. Top of the key. Puts on the floor. Now hands to Lewis on the left wing. Black. She'll try for three. Left side. Hits the rim. Bounce to the right. Rebound. Anderson. Anderson underneath the basket outside Kuzmanic. 9 seconds to go. Jumper three-pointer no good. And the rebound taken by Farmer who lays it in. Couple of offensive rebounds by UAB. 2 seconds to go. What the ball is. Ergot. Jumper just outside the three-point arc. No good air ball at the buzzer. So the Roadrunners had a comfortable lead. Only to have it cut down. So the first half comes to an end from the Convocation Center here in San Antonio. Here they've got Dempsey Thornton, Diatra Mitchell Cole, and Okuda Olano up front for the Roadrunners. The inbounds goes to Ergot to start the second half. Ergot to the right of the key. Snaps the dribble, now lobs it left to the circle for Olano. On the left wing, Mitchell Cole. Cutting to a right, goes to the foul line. Outside Ergot, dribbling to the left of the circle, 60 to shoot. Off the weed to Hedeman, dribbling left of the circle. Hands on the left wing to Ergot, down to shoot. Gets the screen for Thornton, dribbling to the left baseline. Pulls up short, jumper short. And the rebound taken off by Winborn of UAB. They look to take the lead. Now Black with the ball. Down court right side to Dufelmeyer. Cross court left side. Kuzmanic. Three-pointer by Deanna Kuzmanic is good. So 35 seconds into the second half. UAB is on top 24-22. Ergot along the right side to Hademan. Getting a screen from Thornton. Cuts to the top of the key. Lobs it on the left wing for Mitchell Cole. Cutting to a right the foul line. Almost traveled. Outside the Ergot, dribbling to a left. Bounce pass down low to Orlando on the left baseline. Hook shot off the glass. It doesn't go. Rebound chased down by Dufelmeyer and races up court for UAB. Across the midcourt line with Ergot. Back on defense. Hands to Black. Top of the key, Winborn. Swings it on the right side to Kuzmanic. Kuzmanic puts the ball on the floor. Cut to a right. Right of the key. Three-pointer is good. She has knocked down the first two three-pointers of the second half. And just like that, the Blazers with a five-point lead. 27-22. Sarah Anastasieska back in. Now Joe Mitchell Cole will take a seat. So Kuzmanic now has 11 points to the fourth corner of the left side for the Roadrunners side of it. Swings it on the right side for Anastasieska, cutting to her left, getting a screen, goes to the left baseline, drive it down the lane and lays it in. Anastasieska with 10 points. 27-24, Roadrunners down by three, 8:22 to go in the third quarter. Black along the right sideline, dribbling toward the right baseline, going toward the basket, hook shot off the glass, no good. Rebound Orlando, Roadrunners get it back to Ergot. Down court to Heidemann, along the right side, dribbling to the right baseline, met by Kuzmanic, driving shot, deflected short, taken by Orlando. Left side to Anastasieska, goes out near center court to Ergot. Puts the ball on the floor, watched by Chelsea Black, on the right wing for Anastasieska, cutting to a left, left to the circle to Heidemann, 11 on the shot clock. Hunterman puts the ball on the floor, dribbling around the back, to the left of the circle. Now we do have a whistle on the play. And a 3-second violation on UTSA. So the Roadrunners turn it over for the seventh time in this game. Now Joe Mitchell Cole getting sent to report back in for the Roadrunners. Tierra Lewis back in for UAB. Bianca Dufelmeyer will take a seat, so will Curly Hunterman of the Roadrunners. Lewis will inbounds to Black. As UAB moves from right to left. Black at the top of the key. Gets a screen from Farmer. Dribbling left of the circle outside of Farmer. Puts the ball on the floor. Backing in on Alana. Now feeds to Lewis. Driving down the lane. Wild shot off the glass. Won't go. Rebound taken by Winborn. And a whistle and a foul is called as Winborn got pushed on the rebound. Foul on the Roadrunners. Holding foul on Dempsey Thornton, who commits her second. The first team foul on UTSA in this third quarter. Lewis will inbound. Lobs it down to Farmer. Left of the circle. Now going to a right at the foul line. Now on the right wing. Stops the dribble. Looking for somebody outside. Hands to Chelsea Black. Black down. Switching hands to the dribble. Met by Anastasieska. Outside now. It goes to Farmer. Has to chase it near the midcourt line. Hands to Lewis. Watched by Ergot. 12 to shoot. 7:17 to go in the third quarter. Blazers lead 27-24. Now Lewis to the foul line to Winborn. Back to Lewis on the right side. 5 to shoot and a whistle and a traveling violation called on UAB. Keisha Smith back in. Dempsey Thornton will take a seat. And Alexis Dukes reporting back in. Mateo Dergod will sit down. Lotta will inbound to the backcourt in front of the Blazer bench at the far side. The inbounds goes to Dukes. Brings the ball up court. Cross the timeline. Hands on the right wing to Anastasia. She's been the best player for the Roadrunners tonight. Cutting to a left. Right of the circle, pulls up jumper, good. Despite missing the last two games, Anastasieska is on fire. Two-pointer, 27-26, Roadrunners trail by one. 6:50 to go in the third quarter. Anastasieska down with 12 points at the top of the key. Farmer with a jumper and short. Rebound, Dukes, the Roadrunners look to regain the lead. Dukes races up court, to the right of the circle, slows it down. Cross court left side for Anastasieska. Picked up by Lewis, puts on the floor. Hands on the left wing. For Mitchell Cole, cutting to a right, outside Anastasieska, 17 on the shot clock. Dribbles to a left, gets the screen for Smith, hands to Smith, down low, right baseline. Pass batted away, but recovered by Mitchell Cole, got the pass, cuts to a left of lane. Jumper, a wild shot again, no good. Rebound, knocked away and out of bounds. And looks like it's off windboard of UAB. Diamond Webb back in, so Keona Farmer will sit down. Farmer will sit down with 4 points. She has 6 rebounds for UAB. Roadrunners get a new 30. And Alexis Dukes will inbound from underneath her own basket with 6:20 to go in the third quarter. UAB up 27-26. Bounce pass underneath to Lotto. Driving shot is good, and she is fouled. What an inbounds pass by Dukes to Lotto. So the foul will be on UAB. The foul is on Diamond Webb, and that's her second and the first team foul on the Blazers in the third quarter. What a pass to Lotto, who did not waste any time. And she hits the layup. So Akuno Alado at the line. Here's the free throw. It's up. It is good. So the Roadrunners now lead 29-27. 6:17 to go in quarter number three. Black bringing the ball up court to the front court. On the left side to Lewis. Now on the left wing to Webb. One bounce pass to Woodborn. Right of the circle for Kuzmanic. It was hot. Hitting 2 3-pointers early on. Outside the Black. Cutting to a left. 14 to shoot. Right side of the Web. Lobs it down low. Windborn. Driving shot is no good, but a foul. And a foul will be on UTSA. Looks like Smith was trying to help out underneath. And Tisha Smith is called on the foul, and now she's got three. Very delicate spot right now for Smith and the Roadrunners. So Brittany Windborn is at the line for a pair. Windborn with a first. It is off the back of the rim and no good. Windborn from Baltimore, averaging 8 points a game. She's had 5 double-doubles this year for the Blazers as Kasia Kiedroska is back in, replacing Tisha Smith. She will have to sit down with the three fouls. 5:58 to go. Third quarter, UTSA leads 29-27. Second is no good. Rebound batted out of bounds. And last touch by Lewis, who tried to chase after the rebound, but it went off her hand and out of bounds. So the Roadrunners will inbound in the backcourt. Pressure by the Blazers as Dukes will inbounds to Mitchell Cole's double team. Dribbles, down goes cross court to Kiedroska. Back pass for Dukes, cross the backcourt line. Roadrunners racing down court, right side to Anastasieska. Cuts to a right, and the floater is good. Anastasieska continues to be on fire. She's got 14. 31-27, Roadrunners by four. 5:36 to go in the third quarter. Now Kuzmanic with a shot for the right side is short. Rebound Kiedroska of UTSA. One game, she had 14 rebounds early on. Now to Dukes, who's in the forecourt along the right side. Hands on the right wing to Anastasieska. Cuts to her left. Starts to dribble. Underneath to Mitchell Cole, who lays it in. What a pass by Anastasieska to a cutting. Now to Mitchell Cole, who lays it in. So she's hoping that layup will get her going. Timeout called by UAB. We'll take a timeout with 5 minutes and 19 seconds remaining in the third quarter from San Antonio. The score, the UTSA Roadrunners 33 and the UAB Blazers 27. This is Roadrunner Basketball on GoUTSA.com. Well, UTSA, which led at halftime by one, 22-21, they are on a 12-6 run here in the third quarter as Sarah Anastasieska, the leading scorer on either side with 14 points. Yana Kuzmanek leads with 11 for UAB. Brittany Winborn has 7 rebounds for the Blazers as the Blazers bring the ball up court. Black along the right side. Dribbles to a left, getting a screen for Webb. Now hands to Webb right in the circle. Met by Mitchell Cole, cuts to left, drives down the lane. Hook shot is no good, but a foul on UTSA. Good move by Diamond Webb as she'll go to the line for two. And the foul will be on Nyasha Mitchell Cole. So Mitchell Cole will be called for her first and team foul number 3 on the Roadrunners in the third quarter. So Diamond Webb is at the line. The first is good. So UAB is now 1 out of 3 for the foul line. Second is no good, and the rebound taken off by Alano of the Roadrunners to lead 33-28. 5 minutes to go in quarter number 3. Dukes across the midcourt line. Lob pass to Anastasieska, cutting to a left, top of the key. Left side to Kiedroska. Puts the ball on the floor, now hands back to Anastasieska. Dribbling around the back, it's the screen for Mitchell Gold. She shoots, hits through and bounce to left. Rebound Webb of UAB. The outlet goes to Black, who feeds down court to Kuzmanek. Along the right side in the forecourt. Top of the key to Webb. Puts the ball on the floor. Now hands to Lewis. Lewis picked up by Anastasieska. Now to Kuzmanek. Left side to Black in the left corner to Webb. 60 on the shot clock. Back out to Black. Left wing side. Top of the key to Kuzmanek. Going up by Kiedroska. Now to Webb. Left to circle jumper. Rips the basket. Rebound Alano. Feeds now to Dukes, who dribbles across the midcourt line. Now goes to the lane. Her floater around the rim and in. And she is fouled as the basket won't count. What a move by Alexis Dukes. So the foul will be on Chelsea Black. So Black commits her second. Team foul number 2 on UAB in the third quarter, and timeout on the court. We'll take one here. 4 minutes, 17 seconds left to play in quarter number 3 from the Convocation Center. It is UTSA 35, UAB 28. This is Roadrunner Basketball on GoUTSA.com. Stu Paul with you from the Convocation Center of the Roadrunners with a 7-point lead, 35-28, matching their biggest lead of the ball game. They led 11-6 after one quarter. They were outscored by UAB 15-11 in the second quarter. Now Alexis Dukes, who got fouled by Chelsea Black when she hit a floater in the lane at the line to try to complete the 3-point play. Foul shot is good. 36-28, an 8-point lead for the Roadrunners, their biggest. 4:15 to go in the third quarter. Double team on Black. Now to the forecourt to Webb. A bounce pass to Kuzmanek. Back out in the center court to Black, right side Lewis. Now a pass for Anderson, bat away, but she recovers. Bounce pass Lewis, top of the key to Black, 14 to shoot. Right side Lewis dribbling to a left. Tierra Lewis going down the lane, driving shot off the glass. No good, rebound, Chittibear. Fast break, Roadrunners. Down corner to the right side of the Duke, slowing it down. She'll pull up with a three, that's no good, air ball. Rebound though, taken by Alano and gets it back out of Kiedroska. 20 to shoot for the Roadrunners. Again, good hustling on the offensive rebounding by Alano. Now to Kiedroska on the left wing, cutting to her right, getting a screen. Right side to Chittibear. Chittibear cutting to a left at the foul line. Does not shoot. Outside, Kiedroska, three-pointer left side. hits the rim, bounces off the glass, and controlled on the rebound by Webb. Head down to Black, driving down the lane. Her driving shot off the rim and in. Chelsea Black, who's been very quiet so far, his second field goal. She has 4 points in the road, runners up by six, 36-30, 3:14 to play in the third quarter. Good move by Black. Going toward the basket. On the right side, Iski Drusko. Bounce pass for Mitchell Cole. Mitchell Cole fakes, dribbling to a right baseline. Goes up for a shot off the side of the rim. No good. Rebound, Anderson. And we have a foul. It's on Nigel Mitchell Cole. That's her second, and the Roadrunners with their 14th foul. Matia Dergott reporting back in along with Sarah Anastasieska, Crystal Chittermeer, and Alexis Dukes will sit down. Bianca Dufelmeyer back in for UAB. Now Deanna Kuzmanic will inbound in the backcourt to Webb. It is Winbar and Webb, and Dufelmeyer up court for UAB. Laces for the ball, Roadrunners lead 36-30. Black, top of the key, dribbling to the right baseline, going underneath the basket. And hold on, we do have a whistle and a foul on the Roadrunners. A blocking foul at UTSA. It's on Mateo Dergott, who picks up her first, and the Roadrunners with their 15th foul. Chelsea Black, who scored the last bucket for UAB at the line for two shots. As I mentioned, the three previous games, she had been averaging just under 19 points a game, but so far she's been quiet, 4 points tonight. First free throw, however, is good. 36-31, the Roadrunners up by five with 2:53 to go in the third quarter. Black getting ready for a second. She puts it up, it is good. 36-32, the Roadrunners lead down to four. 2:53 to play, third quarter, the inbounds to Ergot. Roadrunners move from left to right. And got across the timeline. A one-bounce pass near center court to Anastasieska. Stop, top of the key. Pass on the left side for Kudruska back to Anastasieska. Puts the ball on the floor. Down underneath to Mitchell Cole, who lays it in. What a pass from Anastasieska to Mitchell Cole, who wins the layup. Her second bucket, she has four. 38-32, Roadrunners up by six. Just under two and a half to play in quarter number three. Dufelmeyer, bounce pass to the right baseline to Webb. Back to Dufelmeyer, top of the key, Kuzmanic. Left side to Black, pulls it up, and she's got it. After putting the ball on the floor, she pulls up. Short jumper from the left side is good. 8 points now for Black. She's been on a roll, and the Roadrunners lead 38-34. 2:07 to play in the third quarter. Anastasieska with the ball on the left wing side for Kudruska. Looking around for help. Gets around the screen, cuts to right, the foul line, pulls up. Jumper off the glass, no good. Rebound Webb, who got pushed. And hold on, looks like it's going to be the other way against UAB. UTSA bench clapping. It is on Diamond Webb. So a push out on the offensive foul. That's the third. Three team fouls for UAB in this quarter. Just under two to go as Mateo Dergott is back in. Full inbound from underneath her own basket. Dergott looking around for the Roadrunners. Back to the left wing side to Anastasieska. What a game she's had. Puts on the floor, cuts to her right. Now hands to Mitchell Cole on the left wing. Spinning at the left baseline. Hook shot off the back of the rim, no good. Rebound taken off by the UAB Blazers. Farmer flips to Black. Black is stripped of the ball, knocked out of bounds. Last touch by Anastasieska. She has been all over the place, both offensively and defensively. Well, the time off certainly has given her a charge as she has led the Roadrunners in scoring. Now the inbounds pass to Farmer back on the right wing for Kuzmanic. Met by Kudruska. Left to the key to Dufelmeyer. The three-pointer is no good. Rebound taken by Winborn. Shot off the backboard, and there's a whistle and a foul on UTSA as Alanu got knocked down. And a blocking foul on the Roadrunners. And it is on Akuno Alanu. That is only her first. Roadrunners now have 16 fouls in the third quarter. So, Brittany Winborn at the line for a pair. So far, Winborn with 2 points with two assists. Here's the first free throw. It's up. It is good. Now UAB is slowly but surely getting back in this game. Tisha Smith, who's playing with three fouls back in. But hold that out. Louis Lukoncic wanted to say somebody's got to go out. Tisha apparently picked the wrong player. It's Nigel Mitchell Cole, who's ordered back on the bench. Second free throw is good, and now the Roadrunners with the lead down to two as there's pressure by UAB in the backcourt. Ergot with a lob pass to Anastasia. It's good. Back to Ergot. Puts the ball on the floor at the right of the circle. Now picked up by Kuzmanek on the right wing side to Anastasieska. Cuts to the left of the foul line. Outside Kiedroska on the left wing. Cutting to her right. Men on a switch by Dufelmeyer. Dying to shoot. Outside Ergot gets the screen for Smith. Now Ergot stops the dribble. Lob pass is thrown away and out of bounds. Somebody was not underneath the basket. So the Roadrunners turn it over. And a minute and two to go in the third quarter. The Blazers with the ball and a chance to either tie or take the lead with less than a minute to go. Black with the ball for UAB across the midcourt line. Now hands on the left wing, Kuzmanek on the left side for Farmer. Top of the key to Whitborn on the right side to Dufelmeyer. Met by Anastasieska. Yaka Dufelmeyer puts the ball on the floor, hands to his center court to Black, who's all of a sudden playing a little bit better in this second half. Stutter steps, dribbles to the left to circle, late to shoot. Pulls up jumper off the rim and in. So Black now with 10 points. Into those points coming in this third quarter. 38 all, 28 seconds to go on the game clock, 22 at the shot clock. 4 second differential as Kiedroska will lob it underneath to Smith. Smith tries to go up for a shot. Looks like she got hit on a foul. It's on UAB. It's on Kiana Farmer, who hacked Smith. So Farmer commits her first of the 14 foul on the Blazers in his third quarter. Crystal Chittimer getting back on the court. Kasia Kiedroska will sit down. 21.3 seconds to go. Anastasieska will inbound from underneath, throwing basket for Roadrunners. Right side, Olando on the right wing there. Got 18 seconds to go. Black is watching her. Dribbling to her left is Ergot. Near center court, 13 seconds to go. Still dribbling. There's a screen on both sides of the top of the key as Ergot still dribbling. 6 seconds to go, 5 seconds. Now makes a move to the right circle, 2 seconds. Right side, Chittimer with 1 second, puts up. It is still good air ball at the buzzer. Forced it up, and that's the end of the third quarter. So, 3 quarters to the books here at the Convocation Center on the campus of UTSA in San Antonio. The score is tied. The UAB Blazers, 38. The UTSA Roadrunners, 38. This is Roadrunner Basketball, as we will have the fourth quarter coming up on GoUTSA.com. Stu Paul with you from the Convocation Center. 3 quarters of the Bucks, UTSA and UAB tied at 38. Roadrunners led by as many as 8 as Bianca Dufelmeyer will inbound to Black, who had 8 of her 10 points in the third quarter. She's at the top of the key, left side to Kuzmanek, who had a couple of 3 points early on in the third quarter. One bounce pass by the circle to Whitborn, outside to Dufelmeyer, and she is a three-pointer from the right of the circle. So the Blazers getting hot with their threes, and now they lead 41-38, opening bit of play in the fourth quarter. Anastasieska's had a great game. Lobs it on the left side for Chittimer. Cutting to her right. Now back out, right side, Ergot. Ergot puts the ball on the floor, dribbling top of the key in the left corner. Anastasieska, she'll put up a three. That's no good. Hits the rim, bounce to the right. Rebound Farmer of UAB puts it on the floor. The outlet pass goes to Black, who feeds down court on the left side to Dufelmeyer. Top of the key to Kiona Farmer. And now we do have a whistle away from the ball. It looks like we have a push out and a foul.